The Wilshire La Brea station is going to be dedicated to former Metro Director and Los Angeles City Councilman Tom LaBonge. The station is set to open in 2023. Current board members say it's a fitting tribute to LaBonge's enthusiasm for transportation. LaBonge died January 7th. He was 67 years old, and his official cause of death was not confirmed. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.